Hello everyone. To assess the gestation age in newborn, there are various methods like CBSC scoring system, Dubowitz and New-Ballard scoring system. In this video, I will describe the New-Ballard scoring system. In New-Ballard, 6 physical maturity scores and 6 neuromuscular maturity scores are there. In physical maturity, we have to examine the patient for skin color and texture, Lanugo hair density and creases over the plantar surface. We have to examine the eyes and ears for the cartilage, breast, bud and nipple, genitals. And in neuromuscular maturity scores, posture in supine position, arm recoil, scar sign, square window test in wrist, popliteal angle, heel to ear test.
To assess the physical maturity score, see the color. Color is pink, and see the skin texture and visible veins. So score is 1. Then assess for the Lanugo hair over the back. So this is abundant. Again, score is around 1. Then assess for the ear cartilage and pinna. So slow recoil is there and slightly curved pinna. So score is 1. Then assess for the nipple and breast bud. So breast bud or nodule is not palpable. So score is 1. Then assess for the sole creases. So creases over the plantar surface is present in anterior 2/3. So score is 3. Then assess for genitalia. So see, in genitalia, clitoris is prominent and labia minora is enlarging. So score is again 1. Then we have to assess the neuromuscular maturity. First see the posture. So all 4 limbs are in semi-flex position. So score is 2. Then assess for the arm recoil. After arm recoil, you can see the angle between at the cubital fossa. So this is around 45 degree. Then assess for the scar sign. And elbow is at the midline, so score is 2. Then see the square window test and angle between the palmar surface and the forearm. This is around 45 degree, so score is 2. Then assess for the popliteal angle. So angle at the popliteal fossa is around more than 120 degree. So again score is 2. Then simultaneously assess for the heel to ear test. So distance between the ear and heel. So again this is score is 2. So the scoring system for the 6 aspects of the neuromuscular maturity are shown in this slide. In our patient, posture is in semi-flex position, so score is 2. Square window angle was less than 45, so around score 2. And arm recoil angle is less than 90 degree, so score is 4. And popliteal angle is around 120 degree, so score is 2. And in a scar sign, elbow was touching the midline, so score is 2. And heel to ear test is also suggestive of scores of 2. So total score of the neuromuscular maturity is 14. Similarly, for physical maturity, this is the scoring system for the 6 features. In our patient, skin is smooth, pink, with visible veins, so score is 1. Lanugo hair abundant, so score is 1. And plantar creases present in anterior 2/3, so score is 3. Breast bud is not palpable, areola is flat, so score is 1. And for ear, pinna is slightly curved and soft, slow recoil, so score is 1. And in genitalia, clitoris is prominent, enlarging minora, so score is 1. So total score of physical maturity is 8. So combined score of neuromuscular and physical maturity is 14 plus 8, 22. So score is 22. So maturity of this patient is between 32 to 34 weeks of gestation. So if score is minus 10, then maturity will be 20. If maximum score 50, then maturity will be 44. So by the new Ballard scoring system, we can assess the gestation age between 20 to 44 week. So new Ballard scoring system is very useful for the assessment of the gestation of extremely premature babies also. Thank you.